Yeah, man, I've been in certain places, and but every trick that I think about trying to do, I think about it at Love Park. That shit is gone now. It's like, yeah, it's like somebody died. Like, I'm never gonna see that person again.
We should be able to do whatever we want here. We made this place. We made this place alive. We came here and we gave it life. We gave it to where people could walk by and not feel scared, because you got these little scrawny kids on skateboards here next to these fucking big time drug dealers. If these little kids aren't scared, why should I be scared? I'm a 30-year-old man coming from work.
Fight for Love Park. Skaters, what's up? Welcome to issue 60. Man, this is a special 10-year anniversary issue, and I'm jumping out of my pants with excitement. I know you guys probably are too, but let me tell you what makes it so exciting for me. Stevie Williams, a day in the life. Then we're going to throw back to when he was a young youth doing his thing. We're going to have a look at the DC video premiere. Now, I got to be there, but you guys didn't, so this is the best you're going to get, so you might want to check that out. And then we got an Eric Costa profile, and this is a good one because it's also when he was a small youth as well. Man, I'm jumping out of my pants again. I can't wait to see this. So what we've done is we've taken 10 years of all the greatest footage of 411 and we've put it all together into three different sections of chaos. So stick around. This is promising to be like a special issue. I'm touched. I gotta take a moment here. I'm gonna lose it.
Hello, this is Ed Templeton, and you're watching 411 on their 10-year anniversary. Or is it a birthday? You're trying to call it a birthday?
Day,
I think it's more of an anniversary, man.
Well, then say anniversary.
Happy anniversary, 411.
Colt Cannon leads a fast-paced lifestyle with a schedule this hectic.
Shoot, you got a demo, kid!
He demands a deodorant that keeps him scented properly, something that stays with him on the go, yet always leaves a refreshing and seductive smell in the air. A technically advanced deodorant that knows how to hold up under pressure. Colt Spice, the new topless deodorant by Crux.
Favorite shoe would have to be the one. It's the one that outlasted all the other ones that had come and
shape
gone.
It a little more.
I guess athletic looking.
Most of them, like Monty, got finished in the three.
Go as seamless as possible.
Not so much for the look, but just
going basically almost for indestructible.
It's there for your protection. It's not there to window shop.
There's a little mixture of old and new.
Now we have the G2 gel system, which is actually better impact protection than the original air.
I try not to change the way it skated, which I don't think it did. I think I improved it.
Mikey.
Tim.
Trying to do your commercial for 411 here, but we have nothing to work with.
What are you talking about?
You didn't give us much. We're paying you big bucks for this?
Tim, dude, you're a hater.
What do you want us to do? Should we play with some dissolves? I mean, what do you want me to do here?
Just like have it like this. This is what you can do. Do the whole commercial with all your fancy, like, CVS, like, artsy stuff.
Uh-huh.
And then just, like, at the last second, show, like, a clip of me rolling. And it'd be like, that's new. Or something, I don't know, man.
Okay.
All right, how about a day in the life with Stevie Williams? Stevie was perfect for this issue because I believe it was 9 years ago that he had a Wheels of Fortune. You know, the thing I love about 411 is just digging in the crate of VHS tapes and finding some of the greats in Wheels of Fortune. You can find anyone from Anthony Van England, Tom Penny, Arto Sari, Bam.
Hi, I'm Bam.
The list goes on. You get to see them when they're young, doing their thing. Right now, it's all about Stevie. Let's take a look.
Yeah, 9 years later, I'm still glad to be in the game. So now it's like I know how to be pro. You know what I mean? I came from amateur to being pro. I know what pro is like. But I'm still doing it, though, after 9 years later. I'm only 23, though. I mean, I was like 11 back then.
Hey Philly, what's your name?
Steve Williams.
Where you from?
Philly.
You skateboard, Nick?
Element and Failure, skate shop.
Who you like skating at, nigga?
Pulaski and Love Park, and anywhere on the East.
Anything else you would like to say to wrap up this
commercial?
Yeah. I would like to thank everybody from Pulaski, Love Park, New York, Philly, Florida, the West Coast, wherever they're from. That's it.
Stevie's out.
Yeah, it's basically what I do every day, you know what I mean? Wake up, come to the living room, play video games till about 2:30, wait for somebody to call me. Usually Spencer, Javier, something, gonna call, come over, you know what I mean? Slow my man Jack. I got people coming into town like every week, somebody new coming in, chilling with a nigga. I lived in a studio my whole life with my mom, you know what I'm saying? I never had my own room being young, so now, you know, me being a little bit older, I was insecure, it's gangster living here.
You can hit your ride. Don't trip, take a trip if you wanna hit the ride. Ride along with the song if you need a lift to glide. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't trip, take a trip if you wanna lift the ride. Ride along with the song if you need a lift to glide. You could hitch a ride, take a trip within a moment's time. What you need is music that defines. What you wanna be, follow me to the other side. With your eyes, mind, and your die, trying to find the meaning of this, love this. Open up your mind, and maybe you can fuck with me, your mind. Run away, slaves free from time, keep the rhyme. No other way to speak these lines and each design. I'm trying to ride.
Sometimes you get the day, sometimes you don't.
What? Hey yo, I'm 6'2 and hard to miss when I'm sparking this. Cash blind on body carcasses from Matt Marcus's. If you spit the rap, this I give you 10 throat lozenges. To stop me right dead in your tracks, just like Parkinson's. Always got that dope targeted, I'm about to walk with it. I'm trying to get these floors carpeted, some steady chocolate. And when you bring up the next, just never put stocks in it. And go and go to platinum, just depends on how I'm marketing.
It's my man Rasul. Came all the way from Philadelphia.
Nigga S. Dot Williams, not Dot Carter.
This is what I do all day, every day. We're gonna go to USC, I'm gonna get this one clip there. Nose man, now the clip out.
As you can see, my day is over. We got my man Jack still filming his line. My footy is done. This is where I cut the day. About to go get something to eat. Call it a wrap. Holla at your boy. Shout outs to DGK, all my squads. Wish Javier was here so he could come rip and Kareem. You know what I mean? Besides that, the day is over.
Happy 10th anniversary, 4-1.
Chicago! affiliateskateboards.com.
Foreign One Issue 60 on DVD is a 4-disc collector's edition with hours of bonus footage, a free CD, and a 48-page booklet covering the history of our first 10 years. It's about time you kill your VCR.
You know, DC does everything so big regardless, but they had, of course, take it to, like, the next level by premiering the first ever skateboard video at the Chinese Man Theater, where they, you know, premiere the world's biggest blockbuster. Okay, this is for y'all. You know, skate videos, you know, you certainly aren't limo-driven to the red carpet, you know, with paparazzi and whatnot. It's not skateboarding. Anthony was what we like to call a vessel that night. Anthony Van Engelen, the skater, passed out around 5 o'clock. And the vessel that is his human body ran wild for the rest of the night. Before Mr. Block could give his big speech to the skate community, a wild, ravaged beast called Ave grabbed the mic and had his own things to say.
Thanks for coming out and presenting your support.
I say it again, and I'll say it one more time. Anybody who wants to get metal, get the fuck on out of here. Cause we're gonna rock and roll, baby!
No, but I feel like it set the tone for, like, energy, you know, especially for, like, how it just leads right into his part, which is just so, like, rock and roll and just done so well, you know, like, so sick. Well, yeah, the DC team was scheduled to go worldwide. You know, almost like a concert tour or something that went all the way to obscure places like Moscow, which then all through Europe to Japan and to finally ended off in Sydney.
You are here because this is the Sydney premiere of the DC video. This is very, very, very cool.
You know, you gotta, you know, commend the fact that they, you know, are willing to step up so hard and do things so big to give it to skateboarding. They're willing to support everyone and to take it to a bigger level, you know, which is just wonderful, wonderful sponsors.
Yo, what's up? This is Tajay of the Mighty Souls of Mischief crew. I'm chilling with my man Festo, my man A-Plus, and my man Bo. You know, he's dope. And right now, you know, we're just
so many females, so much inspiration. I get inspired.
up? This is Kareem Campbell, and you're watching 401. Happy 10-year anniversary, baby. City Stars action. I've been here for over 10 years. All right, peace.
What is the purpose of breaking bottles?
I've been going through this problem with my girlfriend.
Cowboy f***ing fingered me!
Hellboy.
Picture a guy named Hellboy, and that's what he looks like.
Look what she's doing to you!
What I need right now is heavy metal music. I want to play the field of dicks.
We said we'd keep on pretending. Our heaven's worth the waiting.
Go break into Glorin's house. Look in her drawers, look in her dirty laundry.
These are girlfriend's underwears.
You guys got the new Knock Kill CD?
They have the ultimate band, and if you say one more thing, I'll pull your face off.
Watch your mouth, sweetheart.
Oh. Yeah, bro.
Haggard.
Slid out into the bushes over on the right shoulder.
Hey, buddy, need a lift?
Need a 454.
What are you doing?
I'm driving.
I got a fare here! Come on!
$1 million body and a food stamp face.
Alright, it's been 10 years. We want to do something real special here. So let's get to the profile. This is arguably one of the best profiles ever filmed for 411. And I just want to share it with you. This is Eric Costin from
1993. Hold on, shit. Yeah, Russ is casting. Yeah. Costin file. You got something on that, Matt?
What, Red?
Costin file, Garrett.
Costin.
Please hold.
Costin with a K?
Yeah, K.
Got him.
With a K? We got him. Costin, that's the guy. That's he. Bingo. Boom! We're out. Bingo.
We are out. Let's go.
Yeah.
Go.
We got the taco.
Yeah,
we're
out of here.
Young Warner. This is his spot. We don't know. We can't seem to find him.
Skateboard time.
Yeah, his name is Costin.
Eric.
First name Eric. Okay, thanks for your time. I don't, who gave you the information?
A bus of mine. He says he knows the guy. But Tony.
Hey, I don't know. Don't pull this out on me this time.
Listen, we've been shitting around here for like an hour now. If we don't come up with this guy, our shit's shattered.
I don't even care. I've probably seen him before. Hey.
We're looking for him. I'm with him. We've been looking for this guy, Costin.
You haven't seen
Young
him,
Border right? Around here. We're at the end of our rope here. We've been told that this is his spot, and we haven't seen him around. He's supposed to be in a video.
We got till 6, or our ass is out. We're with Russell Casting, and we're supposed to feature this young lad in the next event for a county fair. You haven't seen him by any chance, have you?
No?
I don't know, unless my dog ate him.
Unless your dog ate him? Thanks for your care. It's
even worse, I think.
The most, the grand high exalted, never faulted, known as Guru, sticking it to you. And it's your co-host with the co-most, the mystic, majestic, left, right, left kid, J-Ru the Damager. Hey, yo, sup?
Yo, what's up, son?
I heard some crabs all in it, talking about how you drink 40s and this and that. Tell me what you feel about that.
Yeah, whatever, whatever. Hey, yo, come here, speed up this track, and I'm gonna drop the latest fact. I deliver rhymes with ease and walk around with my head up. I'm dead up serious, so don't be getting too curious. Motherfuckers always wanna know what makes me tick. I pull a phrase out quick, cause I'm dipped and I'm slick. You thought that I would slip, cause you see me drinking 40s. It shocked
just say
you,
hi.
And it told your friend you saw me. Well, say what you want, cause all of mine is intact. In fact, I'll have you open like a hopeless gap. I like to catch a buzz cause I get into the beats more. MCs are washed up like dead fish on the seashore. Save the talk, cause you know I walk that walk. Hit city to city, but make a home in New York. I know the time with this rap, because they got it all backwards. They need to take a hand and catch my microphone imprint. Straight to the dome, through the skull, to the tissue. Call me Guru, I'll dish you if you're pressing the issue. Not my style to be sweating all the stupid ass rumors. I'll take it as a compliment of you too. If you're scheming on the chance to put a stain on my name, don't even think about it, cause ain't no shame in my game. Stick to the subject. I ain't afraid to be real. A lot of MCs fake hard, just a game of fear. I like some gangster rap, don't like the prankster crap. So I get past all that, by kicking straight up facts. There ain't no reason to shoot, unless you got beef. If you go out and you don't use it, then you make that creep. Toolies and techs ain't toys, the kids got it today. If they're ready to spray, let's get the f*** out the way. I try keeping my sanity by thinking of better times. If I write clever rhymes, then maybe I climb. But what the hell's success if the mess can't change? If my bones flip a rut, stupid gang still banging. Stick up kids still sticking, nasty hookers still tricking. All the pimps still pimping and all the crackheads tripping. While the dealers still selling, so I refrain from the yelling and the preaching. Cause who the f*** would I reach? Man, niggas don't wanna stop that. They wanna live fat. Who'd wanna clean up their hat when the beats come in stacks? They live for the minute and they're all wrapped up in it. It's an unfortunate state. For many, it's too late. Now death stalks the streets and it's right at your gate. So fuck, lose your mind, but I ain't going insane. I kick the fly lyrics, cause ain't no shame in my game. your bitch, so who are we to judge each other? I know I got faults, I ain't the only mother. The stuff I heard about you wasn't too cool, you know. Like how you smoke weed and that your girl's a hoe. But I don't listen to shit unless the story's legit. Knuckleheads need to quit, cause they be riding the deals lit. But I'm taking care of business regardless. And when it comes to rhyming, you know I'm hitting hardest. So you can kick dirt, but in the end you'll feel pain, you little sucker. There ain't no shame in my game.
Well, that's it, issue 60. I hope you enjoyed it. That was 10 years of skateboarding at its finest, thrown into one DVD or VHS. That's touching. Issue 61 is gonna be just as exciting. That is the BAM issue.
Do it, fool! Wait. There you go.
Having your own skate park so fun. It's 3:30 in the morning and I just get to shred the night away.
Darkness fade you up. Bright flashes, your cheeks flushed.
I'm dead, no Bennigan's 401 VM, volume 61.
As well as the return of the grapevine, which is where I will inform you of what is going on out there in the industry, keep you up to date, let you know what's happening all over the world in skateboarding. So I hope you're checking me out in 61, as well as everyone else in 61, because it's for you, man. We'll see you guys later. How you guys doing out there? I'm your host, Vin Diesel, and welcome to Issue. Tell Ortiz it's way too professional now. I need a raise. It's not like the old days. You just make fun of Tom Knox and get a bunch of money. One take and a Knox joke and you were off on the 405 back to LA. Dude, welcome to 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right, I'm getting the other end. Take you somewhere now.
Oh! What happened? His truck catch you?
No, his board, like, he missed the, like, he shot had it out. In, like, Smith, and then he fell off, and, you know, you kicked the board out, or whatever, yeah.
Oh.
at you. So,
Isaac Newton. Alder, however, should suffer.
What happened?
Show your brand of goddamn!
Show your brand of goddamn!
We'll be right back.
'Cause no one understands me. That's why I'm alone. Just trying to compete with people I don't know. Does it ever really matter to me when I'm
rolling. It happened all over London.
It felt very much our little place that you carve out of a city.
It brought a bit of life to the grayness.
That was like a big period of change, I think.
Exploration and brotherhood, which is something that most people never really get to experience.
It's really important that the youngsters now know where it came from or where it's going to.
It was the only non-exclusive community that I found.
It's all a laugh, and we've done it for next to nothing. That's what amazes me.
Just crazy people coming together.
Everybody there from all sides of the globe.
We had it all, lost it all.
And we're still living with a mess.
We was the black sheep of society.
You know, they only took places away. All that becomes a part of history.
Back then it was punk. We looked like a load of hippies.
It's not about the trainers or the trousers that we wear anymore, it's about the stuff that we do.
I think it's all about travel cards.
It seemed much more radical to be doing something that nobody knew anything about.
I think I saw more of South Bank than I did my mum.
Sketchy, but deadly.
People are doing things that shouldn't be done.
They don't seem to get hurt as much. Maybe they do, I don't know, they just bounce or something.
That were just mobile geniuses that get old.
Well, what I see now is people just ripping, unbelievably ripping.
It's changed.
It wasn't as media friendly as it is now.
Big major industries.
And now, money.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
The 10th one.
10th anniversary!
Happy birthday!
Now go skate, turn it off! Sorry.
How do you like San Francisco so far?
That's right.
Pretty fresh.
We had a lot of fun last time. I just don't want to get paid on small stuff before I get to try any big stuff. Yeah. You know, that'd be dumb.
Did you guys pick your trip?
Yeah. You got on hello.
Show me some of your t-shirts that you print while you're in school.
I did it from that drawing and then I just printed it on the shirt.
That's rad.
The shirt was really high. I used to wear it all the time. The colored part's kind of crooked. You can tell.
Yeah.
On the bottom. This shirt I had to wear in my first ad. That blockhead ad.
Oh.
Yeah. You just got a big old hole in it. Yeah, I fell too many times.
What do you plan on doing after high school, Jeremy?
I don't know. I might go to Art Center, the college in Pasadena. I might start going there in January.
Any plans on? Where are you gonna live after high school?
Here.
Here?
With my parents.
What are you gonna do this summer?
This summer I'm gonna go skateboarding all over. Maybe go to Europe, I don't know. Oh, we might go out to New York to skate with Gino Iannucci.
My brother's, he's pretty good.
Hey.
Cause like,
Chris.
when he does that flip stuff,
Chris.
It's like, I don't know, I consider him like a big skateboarder, but when he does that flip stuff, he proves he's like,
Josh, you're a fucking tech.
What's up with Philly?
Laird!
Yeah.
I'm little chef from Philadelphia. I execute Yola. I'm at Detroit City Hall. City Hall's in the rap spot these days. So Swell Fox and Van. Roger Brown started it about 10 years ago. We're taking over now. We got a good skate shop in the Sub-Zero. Such as Towns, Matt Reeves, Sergio Karnowski, Maggie Mizzou. Skateboarding in Philadelphia is pretty fun. Getting back to the basics. It's clean fun. That's what safety should be all about. Hopefully, this should be the end of the mess perspective. But the people sitting on my bench that I wanted to do anything on. So I hope you enjoyed this mess perspective. Jesus Christ.
Burnquist, 19 years old.
To skate, use your power, you have it in you.
You're watching Mark Johnson's profile for the Best Of issue 4. And let's see, my sponsors are the A-Team, Thunder Trucks, America Shoes, Speed Demons, Edward Sebastian Clothing, and NC Board Shop. And I hope you guys enjoy this, because it would suck if you didn't.
Thank you. name's Andrew Reynolds. I ride for Birdhouse, Independent Trucks, Furnace, Skate Shop, and Etnies.
Wheels of Fortune, best of 411. Until the D's hit the green. I'm in the state of starving. Really, this artist is keeping this black market. Gun sparking in his pockets. Do it, dude. All
right. My name is Anthony Van Engelen. I'm 20 years old. Skate for Alien Workshop, Elwood Clothing, Venture Trucks, and DC.
For playing the dozens, why can't we love them? Niggas bugging them, emotional tie. Take you for a ride, living that die. Two rappers laying in the drive-by. Rap related, media portrayed. He's the West Coast hate. Illuminati sent a stage to capture. But don't get caught up in the rapture. It'll attack you like whips of slave masters. I smoke the Dutch masters and break backs like ass crackers. Illegal life, like temptation of the dice. Gun toed a back and knife. Two whales and rings of ice. Uniform the brainstorm all around. Same shit goes down. I'm mad hungry. Walkers are living comfortably in my history. Shit is running me to get these babes in orderly. Make a plan and start running accordingly.
Word.
Foolish mentality. Mental was held in gravity. Some tragedy. Niggas fell victim in family. Like the rain in the summer sea. Pharmacies held down in a piece until the D's hit the grease. In the storm's eye, marginal sin and buckles to warfare. Rivalry is there, tensions flare. It's like the wind seems to send. But then again, it's all for info of what we info. Totally blind, but designed to find an insult. Acute awareness is the only fairness. Grown up to the fearless at heart. Most at the dark apart from sickness. The
Good in California. I live by the beach. It's awesome. Every morning I get up, skate down the strand, go have a little coffee, maybe grab a little fruit, then I'm off to work. I'm always on the run. First thing I do when I get to world is check my box, then I go listen to my voicemail. It won't be long before the riders start calling me. I love working with those guys. I do all their shapes. I make sure they're riding exactly what they want to ride. I make the tail higher, same wheelbase, on a low board. Oh my god. I'll just make a bunch of samples for each other. I'm sorry about
that. If you could cut it in, shave it in a little bit more, like a half an inch like I told you.
Along with the riders, I deal with a lot of production in general. I make sure things aren't overproduced or even underproduced, and also make sure everything gets done on time.
So we're making competes for Christmas, but they're not going to be there for Christmas?
I also develop all the new products and place the initial purchase order.
Don't order the wheels and then find out the price, okay? It's just... I can't even tell you how upset I am. It doesn't make sense. We're making very little next to zero. So what do we do?
Steve's my mentor and best friend. He teaches me so much.
Lemon, lime, orange, and grape. Okay? Definitely. Mint is not a fruit. Grape, this is mint.
Oh, Steve, kids aren't gonna know that.
All kids know it. The only kids who don't know it are kids who grew up the son of dentists like you.
Some days at world are rougher than others, but seeing my wife always makes everything all right. And I also get to see my friends like day one. We're always battling for footage. It's awesome.
Tell me, who's better, me or him?
Day one.
Oh. Yes. That's not what I want to hear. Oh, I did that yesterday. Switch.
By the time I get out of work, it's usually too dark to skate. Most spots you can't really hit to the weekends anyway. So this is it. This is my parking lot. It's seriously the brightest one in town. I got this little arrangement worked out with the guys who push the carts. As long as I gather the carts up in one corner, they're fine. They don't call security on me and I can skate there. This is my box. I'm so proud of it. I made it myself. It's my own invention. Granted, it's not the best place in the world. My board always shoots under the rotten dumpster, but it's all I got. Sometimes when I do something good, I stop off for a little treat at the bookstore. It's like my favorite place. There's also a good manual right by it. Problem is, though, I don't have the same deal worked out with the security there. I get the boot all the time. So depending on security, I get home around 9 or 10. Then I get to see my wife.
This is one thing that I was going to wait a while before we talked about. Maybe we'll talk about it now so you can think about it, because we all have to make some kind of plans for ourselves. It's a free concert from now on. The one major thing you have to remember tonight, when you go back up to the woods to go to sleep, or if you stay here, the man next to you is your brother. And you damn well better treat each other that way, because if you don't, then we blow the whole thing. But we've got it right there.
you dirty boy.
A dirty rat. My mama's gonna get you tomorrow. He ain't nothing to you. You what? Die, you go on.
What? You shut up, God said.
Now they watched out, hung out the drive, standing looking stupid, wondering why.
represent and keep it real. But I got to appear, cause they existed in the fantasy when holding it still. Rock-a-bye, baby. Listen to your heartbeat pumping to a fine. Ravine of all things is the vein of a shrine. Omission's impossible, impossible, cause I'm headed for a new sector 365. Days from now, I'll wipe the sweat from my eye. And each and every tree will stick or fall from the skies of my cloud nine. From homies all the way to tick, no matter how fine. Controlling it's a swollen way to wreck a proud mind. You hold it in your hands and watch a man start crying. Tear after tear in the puppet man's hands. Every time you take a stance, you do the puppet man's dance. And the world's at a standstill. Deep in broken man's build, trapped in the moat with an anvil still. Killing yourself and dogging your health. You ain't amphibious, so grab a hold of yourself.
But through my will, my flow still will spill. Toxic slip to shock sick like electrocute. When I execute acutely over the rhythm on those that pollute extra dosages is what I gotta give them. Got them mad and trembling, cause I've been up in my lab assembling missiles to bomb the enemy, because they envy me in the making of my mad currency. Currently I think we're in the state of an emergency, cause niggas done sold they souls and now they souls is hollow. And I think they can't follow, they can't swallow the truth because it hurts. This is how I put it down, this is my earth, my turf. The worth of my birth is a billion, and you know what time it is, I'm gonna make a million. Yeah, you know what time is it.
Yeah, you know what time is it. Yeah. Ooh, hey, hey. Oh, what we're living in, let me tell ya.
sell out in the stores? You tell me who flop, who cop the blue drop, who jewels got pops, who mostly Gucci down to the blue drop. The same old pimp, mace, you know ain't nothing changed but my limp. Can't stop till I see my name on the blimp. Guarantee a million sales, pull a double up. You don't believe in Harlem World, nigga, double up. We don't play around, it's a bet, lay it down. Niggas didn't know me 91, bet they know me now. I'm the young Harlem nigga with the Goldie sound. Can't no PV, niggas hold me down. Cooler, school me to the game, now I know my duty. Stay humble, stay low, blow like Woody. True pimp, niggas spend no dough on the booty. When you yell, there go mace, there go your cutie. All the spots, rock all the rocks, top all the drops. I know you think I'm down when all the ball stops. Nigga never home, gotta call me on the yacht. 10 years from now, we'll still be on top. Yo, I thought I told you that we won't stop. Now what you gonna do when it's cool? I got money much longer than yours, and a team much stronger than yours. Valet me, this is B.O.J. We don't play, mess around with D.O.A. Be on your way, cause it ain't enough time here. Ain't enough lime here for you to shine here. Deal with many women, but treat down fair. And I'm bigger than the city life down in Times Square. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No info for the DEA. Federal agents mad cause I'm flagrant. Tap myself and the phone in the basement. My team supreme, stay clean. Triple beam, miracle dream. I'll be that. Catch a seat at all events bent. Jackson, holsters, girls on shoulders. Playboy, I told ya. Me and Mike to me, lose too much. I lose too much. Step on stage, the girls boo too much. I guess it's cause you run with lame dudes too much.
Fell out of the sky, I fell out of the sky, I check the time while you wait for your clothes to dry. I got lemon
We'll be right back.